Shaun Evaristo, we're up in Singapore. I'm here with this dude.
Everybody was showing their passion, their love for dance, and it's inspiring. And United We Boogie, I will see you next year. Thank you. Thank you for giving me this chance, PYM. Thank you.
Hi, it's Cheryl Miles from 91.3, and oh my god, I am like blown away. I'm totally speechless. United We Boogie this year was so freaking awesome. My voice is kind of hoarse because I was cheering so loud. The kids from Thailand were amazing. The dancers from Japan, take my hat off to Shaun Evaristo, whom we interviewed on 91.3. You are freaking amazing! And of course, the dancers in Singapore, respect. And I'm like really, really excited for next year's United We Boogie. It's really heartwarming to see how so many different countries and people of so many different cultures and backgrounds come together in the name of dance and sharing the same passion. So, I love it.
Hello, it's Stormy from 91.3, and I've got to say tonight was phenomenal. The acts, the amount of energy on stage, it was amazing. This should happen every year, many times a year.